Hello, everybody. Happy Wednesday to you. Middle of the work week for most of us. Super Philip 32 here, but of course you can, as always, just call me Phil. And today, this is very exciting. There's that counter. We're going to have to count up to one on the very exciting mentions. We're playing part 3 of Monster Boy and the Cursed Kingdom, which I have here in physical Switch form, but we're going to be playing on the Xbox. So, last time, if you recall, and it's okay if you weren't with us, we got through the volcano portion of the game, which was immensely difficult. Lots of platforming challenges, lots of jumping, lots of lava, lots of enemies, and we defeated a dragon and became a dragon ourselves. So now we have temporary flight as an ability. Mary, remember I got a new camera. But yeah, so we're going to, first of all, we're going to go look around the map since we have a bunch of new abilities and transformations. We can reach new areas that we couldn't previously. So I'm going to do some backtracking first, and then we're going to continue with the story. So, let us get to it. All right. So this is our map. This is all the places we can go. But first, we're going to hang out here in the village of Lupia. All right. Oh, we found a lost music sheet already. Well, we're already making progress. It's okay, Mary. Let's see here. All right. I do not want to talk to these people over here because that will start the next quest. And I'm not feeling like going to a prison as this character yet. That would be a bad thing. All right. Oh good, we can just use this normally. We don't even need the fire magic because we have a fire-breathing dragon. And we got a heart up! We got more life now! And we started our second row of health now. Alright, let's see. Where to now, Phil? Let us go to the green fields now. All right. Can I do that yet? No, there's nothing I can do there. That's all right. Boom. It was a cute town. This is just a cute game in general. I love it a lot. Let's see here. So I think I've gotten that one. But we can just move on. Oh, how's the sound for everybody? Is that good? Can you hear me okay? I hope it's good. Okay, thanks, Mary. All right, let's see here. Is there anything we can do up here? No. But there is something we can do here. Thankfully. Digging is dangerous unless you have a powerful nose. First, let's equip this, because that'll give us the ability to see better. Right, because we do not want to get blown up. That would be bad for us. Okay, we want to go right here. I have no idea what we're supposed to do here. Let's see here. Let me equip something else. Oh, okay. There we go. Okay. Thankfully, there was a space we could land on. And we got ourselves another heart piece. Okay, but there was a treasure chest up top, which I wonder how we get. Oh, is this something we can go through? No. I got so excited for a moment. Oh, but there are some hidden coins here. There's that. There we go. Did it! Figured out how to get the treasure. Alright, now back down we go. Oops. Alright. Okay, cool. Is there anything up here I can do? Because that looks suspicious. No. Alright. Let us go down here first, and we'll go to the forest, the Misty Woods. Alright, let me equip my fire sword. Actually, this is what we'll do. We will teleport. We'll use our teleport rod and teleport closer to where we want to be. Alright. Now we can equip our ice sword. Okay, so that's where we take our gold stuff at. We want the pig. Alright, so that was just treasure. Interesting, interesting. Got that already. Oops. Oops. All right. Now where to? I think we've gotten both of those items that were there, so we might be done at the Misty Woods part. Which is good, so we can just teleport out of here. Go to the Crystal Caves now. Okay, there is a path somewhere here. Gonna lurky turkey for a bit because I gotta go to a meeting, but I'll be back. Yeah, no problem, Mary. Thank you for the lurk. Thank you. see here. There is some kind of door over to the in the room on the left. So I'm gonna bash my head against this a few times trying to figure it out. Might just be we can't do it yet, maybe? Because, oh, it'd be right here. I'm not sure, so I'm just gonna move on here. Which is okay. No big deal. Alright. And I think I'm just gonna teleport back to this teleporter. Save us some time. Okay. Wrong menu. Can't eat those frozen ones. That makes sense. Okay, I need different weapon, because I can't take these out with an ice sword. There we go. And I don't want to use that. Thankfully, we have 20 tornado magic, so we can open this chest finally. Not want to do that. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's a shortcut back there. Got ourselves another pink gem, which we can use to upgrade our abilities. Love that for us. Okay, that's somewhere else. We don't need to go there yet. We will be going there eventually, but we don't need to go to the falls yet. Let's equip. Crimson boots. Okay, what did that do, though? We lit all the torches, but did that do anything for us besides that? Doesn't look like it. But we did get a gold sword piece, so that was good for us. Let's see here. Let's continue going this way. Okay. Hidden door. Okay. What is this? What kind of gold piece is this? A gold bracelet part. Let's see, how many do we have? 3 of 5. Hey, Lord Chaos! I'm doing well. How are you doing? We're just doing some backtracking in Monster Boy and the Cursed Kingdom to get some items that I couldn't get before. Okay, I get it. It's a maze. Back to this maze portion. Oh, I appreciate you joining the stream. It's always nice to see you. Okay, going down now. We're forcibly going this way. Okay, we're back here. And I think I want to go back this way just to clear the map some. Alright, hopefully I can do this. Oh goodness, I missed the heart, but I got it back. Oh, look at that big guy. Big slime guy. I feel almost bad that we had to defeat him. Because he was a little cute. Alright, cool. Now, let's see here. Let's go back this way. Let's fall. Let's go right now, down here. Wait, is there anything to the left here? Okay, I've been this way before. But it doesn't hurt to go again. We've gotten every form except our human form back, so we're pretty far in the game, but there's still a lot to go. Still a fair number of places we need to visit. Okay, I see. I haven't gone to the left up here. But right now I'm in an early area of the game, just taking a look at places I haven't been here yet. And that was just... Okay, that wasn't anything important, but it did fill up our map. A heart there. now I can go right here. Place is a bit of a maze, but thankfully we do have a map. Right, this is a new area. And it gives us a truffle. Is that a bomb truffle? Yay, we can carry more bombs. Plus, you are a brilliant gamer, so you will definitely get everything done. Thanks. Okay. Oh, good. I don't need any... Oh, get up there, dragon. Got ourselves another pink gem. Love that. And I think we can go up here now. Yes, we can. That goes up there. I do need to reflect on my choices, and thank you so much for the dad joke. I love it. Oh, goodness. Oh, maybe this one. Okay. Well, that was unfortunate. No, okay. Whew. That just means I have to do all this again, but that's okay. Cause this time. Got this. We can do this, Phil. Hey, Cord! Welcome on in, friend. Hope you're having a lovely Wednesday. All right. Let's see here. We can save, which is nice. And let's go this way now. Okay, don't have to go that way. Something up here, from the looks of the map. All right, we got another gold piece. A gold armor part. Let's see if I can go this way. And if not, it's not a big deal because we can just use our new fast travel ability. And thank you, Mr. Gweepster, for shouting out Cord. And just for doing shoutouts in general today. You are a great mod. But you already knew that. Ugh. Crabs, they always give you problems. I saw you were playing Spyro Reignited earlier. Is this your first playthrough of the series? That was one of the first games I streamed on my channel. No, second playthrough, but first time streaming it. Spyro is brilliant. I'm actually wanting to stream the Reignited trilogy, at least one of the games on stream this month. That's what I have scheduled, at least. Alright. Oh, let's pick up this heart. Oh, I think I know what we can do here. We can turn that into ice and we can hide in here. Ooh. The most priceless gems of all. A skilled blacksmith can use it to upgrade golden gear with extraordinary enhancements. Yeah, I don't know if I want to do Spyro after this game, or if I want to do a racing game. Like, I have two racing games and two platformers I'd like to play this month. I don't know if I should alternate is the word. I guess I'd put it to a vote on, like, Twitter or something like that. Or the Discord, moreover. Okay, let's go to the Lost Temples, and this will be our last backtracking place we have to do. Well, we don't have to do it, but that I want to do. Let's see here. We've done that. Phil, did you see that the SpongeBob platformer is free to download this month? Oh, on like a PlayStation Plus? Because I do not have PlayStation Plus anymore. In fact, I haven't had my PlayStation 4 hooked up in like 6 months. Ever since I got the Xbox, it's like looking in the... I've been looking in the rearview mirror at the PlayStation brand in general. Not to say PlayStation is bad or anything, it's just... I've just been focused on, Xbox and Switch now. Oh, did I? I think I did. I think I did, actually. I went there. Let's go in here. This is a new area. Alright, this area has a gimmick to it. Oh. Get out of here, enemy. Okay, they're giving me a boomerang, so... must be a reason for that. There we go. It's okay, it's okay. This will take us to the middle room. And now we can go pick up this treasure chest, hopefully. That's definitely going to be a gold piece, because that was too much work for anything else. All right. Let's see, is there anything in this temple that we can do, perhaps? Let's see here. Oh no, not this again. Let's see here. Did I get that bracelet part or not? I don't know. Something tells me I did not. Okay. For all I know, we might have already gotten this bracelet, so I'll feel goofy if we have. But even if we have, it's no big deal. I'd rather know that we had it so we don't have to second guess ourselves. Where would it be here? Oh, I think it was in this room. Yeah, okay. We did get it. That's all right, though. Now, go up this way and exit. Kill that spider that was bugging us. Okay. There is a way down here. And I'm sorta curious where this hole goes. Oh, it goes all the way down here. Did not want to do that. Definitely did not want to do that. Let's go back down, but first let's fully heal and save, because why not? Alright, got another gold armor piece, or a gold something piece, gold weapon part. Hey, Jomie! Hope you are doing well. Dax, if you're still available, can we give a shout out to Jomie, please? The wonderful Jomie. And yes, the music is very good. It's done by a combination of veteran Japanese composers like Motoi Sakuraba, Michiru Yamane, I think I pronounced her name correctly, as well as Yuzo Koshiro. Oh, I can do that? I did not know I could steal their shield with my tongue. How are you doing today, Jomie? How's work treating you? this a pink gem? Yes. Running into some tech issues? I'm sorry that you're running into some tech issues. Those are always a headache. But I'm glad your day's going okay otherwise. Okay. We have done this part. Let's be the lion. Let's just rush through this part. I think there's nothing else at this part. Oh, I'm confused. More than usual. Oh, we're confused again. Oh, this is not going well. Actually, I'll be the frog. I prefer the frog for this part. Doesn't have as big of a hitbox to worry about. Like I said, I'll be the pig. Oh, actually, I'll be the dragon. Just get me out of this room. Yeah, this completely reverses my controls. So down is up, up is down, etc. Okay. Let's see if there's anything through here that we weren't able to do our first time through. Oh yeah, that takes us back on this side of the map. So we don't need to go this way. Okay. Let us use our teleport rod. Let's go back to the Lost Temples. Too many buttons to remember to press. That's why I keep going into the wrong menu. Ow! Get that heart, because why not? We just lost our health and then some. Which was the opposite of what we were trying to do, but again, it's alright. Okay, is this just... What is the point of this area? You know, I don't want to do this platforming part again. Yeah.
Okay.
No bombs for you. Okay, let's see here. Let's look at this map a little closer. Let's go down here. Save. Nothing in there. There's nothing up there we can do. I did not want to kill that. Does it come back? Yes. Oh, thanks, Marion. Hello, Ellie. How are you doing tonight? Thank you for the redeem, Mary. Let me give you a shout out, because I think Mr. Gweepster is starting his stream. Oh, okay, thank you for letting me know that. I would have missed that. Yes, I will do a stretch break as well. Thank you for this redeem as well, Ellie. I have to be a little careful, though, because I went to the gym yesterday and did strength training for the first time in 3 months, so I'm a little sore. There we go. Thank you, Ellie. Okay, that's okay. That is okay. I just have to figure out how we're going to do this. There we go. Yay, we got a gold gem. All right. This should take us... Where does this take us, actually? Oh, okay. We can use this vine to go down. And we're back here. I'm trying to think if there's anything else we can do so far. I think I'm just gonna move on now. We're gonna do the story now. Equip my ice sword. Where is our self save point? Right here. Okay, I don't want to talk to you yet, because I want to buy a health potion. Okay, and then see if there's any weapons we can buy too. Lots of blood, sweat, and passion when we're making this solid protection. Improve it to make become fully unrestrainable. Ooh, actually, I want to reflect projectiles, physical projectiles. So I'm gonna equip that. But I don't have anything. Oh, but it automatically does it. Never mind. It's okay. We're good, everybody. Crisis averted. Oh, I missed your message, Ellie. You've been doing great at the gym. You helped me get back into it, too. Oh, that makes me happy that I'm inspiring someone or anybody. That's nice of you to say, Ellie. All right. Mr. Cat, I need a word with you. Oh, cute little penguins. Hey, he's definitely up to no good. I better follow him. All right. Where on the map are we going? We're going to the green space. Look, it's the hero from Echa Wonder Boy game. Monster Boy, Wonder Boy. One of the two. Hey, Doug! How are you doing? Hope your evening is treating you well thus far. Oh my gosh, that hurt a lot. Oh my gosh, they are taking off a bunch of health. Gosh. Maybe this'll do something? No. That would have been too easy. Actually, let's let that fall so we can restore our health. I mean, our, There we go. Calm down. We have to do this part again. I hope not. But we'll see. At least we're making a lot of money. That is a lot of money. Oh, we just came up from this ladder. Why don't I use the map? Thank goodness I have this shield. I'm glad I bought it. Because it has been a lifesaver thus far. All right. Right, got ourselves a lost piece of sheet music. Castle Prison. Authorized guards only. Any outsider beyond this point will be sent to prison immediately. Got ourselves a purple gem. Okay, this should take us to the other side, on the opposite side of this guard. This guard moves. Hey, Alex. Welcome on in. Hopefully this is safe to do. Trap door. How are you doing, Alex? Hopefully you're doing well. Hello. Was not ready for you. Was not ready for a guard there. That's not going to work out. There we go. Let's use our tongue to get the heart. Okay, I don't want to go that way yet. Oh, a new cellmate? I said let's use our tongue to get the heart. Oh, a new cellmate? And who might you be? Hey, I'm Jin. Who? I mean, who are you? Nice to meet you, Jin. My name is Sir Hoots. I finally found you. Your apprentice told me why they locked you up, so I came to rescue you. I can only imagine how worried Julio must be. By the looks of it, you're in the same predicament as me now. Don't worry, I'll figure something out. I hope you do. In the meantime, it'll be nice having some company. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. There's a blue apple or a tomato, some yellow pepperoni, and some dough. That goes that way. Hey, it's me, Larry. Would you open the door for me? Oh, it's you. Let's do the usual password security check. What has never been a royal? It has been a chicken. Because that wasn't one of the things written on the door, on the wall. How many holes are there in the cheese? 14. What can you bake by mixing all our passwords together? Pizza. Correct. Now it's your turn to guard the door. See ya! Hey, Travis! Welcome on in! Alright, we are doing some Metal Gear Salad-like fun. Some stealth. Oh goodness. Oh goodness. Okay. That did not do what I thought it was going to do. Sneaky game. This should be the key. This should open the cell where Sir Hoots. I can speak sometimes. Now we use this to go down. Yes, Dex, thank you so much for the shout-outs. I appreciate it. Okay, now we go back this way. Go in here. You returned with the key. I was beginning to think you didn't give a hoot about me and left alone. Of course not. I still can't believe Mr. Cat locked you in here unfairly. He's definitely up to no good. I knew it the moment he began asking strange questions about the orbs that go beyond restoring everyone to their normal form. Anywho, let's go back to my tower so we can safely talk further. Good idea. After everything that's happened, I believe Mr. Cat wants the orbs to perform a powerful ritual that could plunge our world into darkness. I have to step out and prep for DBD with Coda Pup, so all of you behave yourselves. Okay, thanks for hanging out, Dax, and doing shoutouts and all that good stuff. Enjoy DBD. Say what? I thought collecting the orbs would restore everyone back to normal. They have that ability, yes, but I doubt that's why Mysticat wants them. He can no longer be trusted. I bet he's the reason Uncle Nabu got those strange powers and went out of control. I better find him before... Jin, I'm afraid Nabu has already been captured. I saw the Royal Guard escorting him into one of the deeper dungeons. I wonder if his staff... Really, I gotta get in there and rescue him. I can help you get into the castle, but first I'll need an important item that was stolen by a cunning treasure collector named Molino. That jerk took my dragon talisman. Please tell me you know where he hides. He lives in a place few dare go, Deadwood Graveyard. This will help you pass through the waterfalls that lead there. Sir Hoot said this key can be used somewhere in an area with great waterfalls to reach the graveyard. You'll know when you're close when you come across lots of thorny plants. I don't recommend accidentally sitting on one like I did once. Quite painful. I hear Molino's hideout is a haunted mansion. Are you sure you're not scared? I'm no chicken. Never mind. Alright. I don't have enough bombs, I don't think, to open this. No. I need 5 more. Let's go back to town. It's nice all the cuties are here in chat tonight. Thank you everyone for joining me so far. All right. Let us go to the shop and buy ourselves some armor. Actually, we're going to rest. I haven't stopped by in a while. I felt bad. Oh, you never have to feel bad for not stopping by. Because I know you care, and I know... Yeah, you'd never have to apologize. I'm just writing my sociology homework paper. Good luck with that, Alex. Don't let me distract you too much, though. Ooh, 50% explosive damage. We'll buy that ring, too. Let's see, can I upgrade anything now? Stun and slow immunity. Bought that. Normal speed. Max speed. Oh, there is... Oh, what did I just do? Izzy Hammer. Upgrade a full set at a blacksmith. Yay! Rawr. Okay. I think I want to teleport to the Misty Woods. That's what I would get on a math test, too. It averages out to the C I got in college algebra. Right. Can I not teleport? Maybe I have to teleport out here. There we go. Let's go back to the Misty Woods. Because there is some stuff I forgot to do. And I'm kicking myself for forgetting to do it. Alright. Oh, there looks like there's something here. We found something! Okay. I think there's one more thing we can do this way. I am going to defeat these enemies first. Treasure chest! Now we can hopefully get it. Yay, we did it! Alright, I think that's everything we can do so far. Or everything that I want to do so far. Right. Thanks for the lurk, Cord. Appreciate it. I am so attracted to your character right now, the lion. Fully healed. Now we can go down here with our cute little snake, and it'll transport us up here for a shortcut. This is the way to go. There we go. Deadwood Graveyard. Oh, did not mean to go into the thorns. I did not mean to do that either. I need my ice sword. This is a pain. All right, I can only do three of these from the looks of it. Quite a victory yet, but we'll get there. There we go. You saw it coming, Alex. That's what it's all about. Oh, there's a waterfall. There's a waterfall. Pay attention, Phil. Pay attention, Philip. Don't run into the rock, silly. There we go. Ooh, there's a door here. Let's put on the cloud boots. Okay. What am I supposed to do here? Okay, I think I get it. Ooh, we're smart farts sometimes. We have 4 of the 5 bracelet parts. I am going to go back to the village so we can heal fully. That seems like an intelligent move. Not only will we heal, but we'll buy a potion. I think we have enough for that. Yes. Okay. Now we can move on. Got ourselves a legendary gem. Oh, you're annoying. Oh my god, these enemies are annoying. Nope, we're dead. We're dead. We are so dead. Yep. Exactly. Oh, wait, I can do something. I didn't equip my armor. Actually, that didn't do anything. I like how even if you die, it saves your progress. Hello. Oh, hi! I don't like this place. Okay, no problem, Alex. All right, what is this? Whirlwind? Or a tornado, rather? Super Tornado Truffle. We can now wield more tornadoes. Oh, and we got a trophy. We collected all the tornado truffles. Oh goodness, it's going all the way back. Ooh, finally got it. Opens the door to Molino's mansion. Okay, mage robe. Can't get any of those. We Okay. Right, now that that one's destroyed, we can move this table probably down here now. Ooh, it's slippery. And we can move this one. Right, purple gem. Is this a bomb? Truffle? Because we needed one of those. Yes. I am pleased with that progress. Oh, how do we get this? There we go. Oh, I don't want to fall down there. Thank you. right, we're dead. Expected, though. With blank pages, how strange. Oh, that is death. Oof. Some rainbow drops. Those are blank pages again. Okay, there he goes. Thank you. There we go. Walrus just decided to type 500 letter T's in your chat. Luckily, didn't hit send. He likes to sit on the computer keyboard and refuses to move. That's cute. Ow, that hurt. He likes to be involved and in charge. What am I supposed to do? Okay, we're gonna die again, and that is okay. I think I sort of screwed myself by not having a potion at this part. Oh, I can read these now. Boing boing. Let me see something real quick. I'm gonna look up what the code is here. Haunted Manor. Up, 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 up. 1, 2, 4, 3. 1, 2, 4, 3. That wasn't it. Oh! 1, 2, 4, 3. There we... I didn't even see the... There we go. This was just something, optional collectible, but I didn't even see that switch in the room. I feel silly now. I don't know what to do with this fire thing. Oh my god, yes please, cat pics make the world go round. I know you're both part of the Discord, so you can definitely post them there. If you were so inclined, of course. Okay. I think we can go back this way. Yes, I should post them. I take so many photos of them, but I try not to overwhelm people. But he's so cute. I send so many pics to my mom and aunts. If I go a day without them, they start asking what's wrong. Okay. What does this button do? Nothing. Oh, we found another lost music sheet. Oh, there's a save point in the middle, it looks like. Awesome! We got fully healed, everybody. Let's see, it wants us to go to the green target area. Perplexing. Let's see here. That's the entrance, I do believe. Yes. Don't want to go that way yet. Okay, that does not go that far. Okay, let's go back to the main hall. Plus... Okay, I can't do that. Oh, I think there was something to crawl in there. Oh, it just took us here. Oh, thanks, Mary. And no problem. Oh. Lever down. Okay. Turn to the previous room. Okay. Go to the third floor. Enter the room on the left. What is in here? Oh! Use this sturdy shield, burnished for surface, to signal their return home by reflecting sunlight from long distances. There we go. There we go. Let's save real quick. Right, we got a purple key. Needed to enter the living room inside of Molino's Oh, now there's ghosts everywhere. Okay, that means we can't use magic. Good to know. About time you showed up. Good, you look stronger than last we met. You mean when you stole my dragon talisman, you jerk? Sorry about the quick mugging, but it was for your own good. Plus, I knew it'd eventually lead you here. I have no clue what you're talking about, but I'm not leaving without my talisman. Oh, and Sir Hoot's treasure too. You know the drill. Beat me in a race and they're both yours. I've been dying for another challenge. I've beaten you once, I can beat you again. Let's see how you do when I have home advantage. Ah ha ha. Yeah, we can do better than that indeed. All right, we did it. You beat me. Win or lose, it's great racing against someone as fast as me. Well, here you go. Awakens a dragon's true powers by granting the ability to fly without the need to rest, along with a devastating flamethrower attack. What about Sir Hoot's item? Birdbrain's treasure is in the dining room. It should be easy to access with that talisman. Make it out of there alive, and I'll finally believe you have what it takes to help your friends. Wink. Well, it's good to see you getting stronger on your journey. Good luck with whatever's next, Jen. Thanks for always holding up your end of the deal, I guess. See ya. Right, we got the dragon talisman. Open that. How do we open this? That is, if we even need to open it. Okay, that was that door. What's this do?
It's me, Mario!
Hey again, Alex. Oh, I gotta destroy that ghost. Okay, now we should be able to destroy this. Maybe. Now maybe this'll do something. that brought a treasure chest to us. Items I can use. There we go. All right. Oh, we got a health potion. Awesome. Making good progress now. Hopefully that continues. Oh, I think there was more than one switch there. I'm gonna pretend that's how it was.
God game.
Okay. I think that's everything in that room. Fly up here. You just notice, the title of the video or the stream. I'm sometimes punny. And by sometimes, I mean a lot. Goes to that. Maybe that'll do something? I don't know. Well, this is a new area. That's why we get along so well, Mary, because you love a good pun, too. Among other reasons, of course. There we go. Okay, well that opened that up, but did it do anything else for us? Oh, I see, I see. Okay, we gotta go to the left somehow. This place is just puzzle after puzzle. Sort of digging it. Can I go this way? Yes, I can. But I can't. Okay. Okay, this just goes back here, I think. Oh, maybe I can go right, actually. This is... Sometimes I'm not right. Sometimes I'm really not bright when I jump when I shouldn't. What did that do? Do I have to go further this way? Okay, I see what I gotta do. Definitely not me, Mary. As we have seen tonight. All right. Progress. Thank you. Okay, we got. I see what we gotta do. We did it. Oops, I gotta... Oh, no, I don't. No, I don't. Okay, they said supper is at midnight, so... There we go. I gotta turn into the snake again. Oh, there's our friend again. Just gotta figure out how to jump here. There we go. Pepalogu, what are you doing here? Good to see you, Mr. Blue Hair. I'm afraid my search for the green-haired girl has brought me to this awful place. Well, I gotta run to dance, so have a great rest of stream evening. Okay, thanks, Mary. I think I'm about to wrap up in a little bit. It was great having you here. Have fun in dance class.
Thank you.
Definitely want to heal. So we will save. Oops, it's up here. Ba-ba-ba. I'll just pop in to say hey before I head into work. Hope your day was great. Oh, thanks, Zach. Let me give you a shout out real quick, and thanks for the lurk. I was able to watch you this morning, or my for me in my morning, play Sonic the Hedgehog, scrap Brain Zone, and then do part of Final Fantasy VIII Remastered. That was fun. I was just lurking, though. Where did you learn to do that? Pretty cool how I can gobble up ghosts and use their spirit essence to shoot a ray of light, or a light ray, but I need to eat a lot of them to do it. Once I'm filled up enough, you can show me a direction to shoot my ray by using right stick. Okay. Go. Should stick together. Sounds good to me. Let's. Okay, that's how we open the doors now. Sadly, Sonic didn't go as planned. Oh no, come, oh you damn snake. Of things not going as planned. We'll try it again. Get some more Pepilogu. Because I want whatever is in that treasure. Oh, I hate this wind. Thank you. Oh no, this shut too, didn't it? Oh, fudge. I have faith in us, though. We can do this. All right. Go back this way. Get that much wanted, much desired save point. Deal with this literal ghost witch. How do I get down there? Like that, and definitely not with that table in the way like that. We can do this. We can do this. No, we can't do this like that. Thank you. This is not going well. Just experiment some here. Maybe this will work if I move this. Work like that, silly. Oh my god, game, let me jump. Oh, damn it. I think we've almost got it, though, which is promising to me. Just about getting the physics right. Did it. This place is so long. It's endless. Hopefully this won't just take as long as the other one. Point. That is too high up. Oh yes, we can use our flamethrower now. But first we're gonna save. Right, we got another heart. Ghosts. Okay, you can't go down here. Of course not. That would make it too easy. We'll just keep returning to this room and going back in. Right, a golden, what kind of piece is this? A shield part. Did not want to do that. Understandably so.
Point.
how I get under there. Don't know how to go that way, so we'll just end up going this way. Make sure we save so we can fully heal ourselves. Speaking of going the wrong way, thank you. There's a way up to the left. That should unlock that. Hello, goodbye. Oh my goodness. We are at the close to the end of this area, which I'm trying to get to. I had to dip out of work. Oh no, you don't have to be sorry. You're good. I'm trying to at least beat this Haunted Manor area, and I think I'm close to the end of it. Definitely close now. Definitely close now. Understand me, let me make sure. Show me a creature cursed to crawl on its belly. Show me a legendary creature that terrorizes land and sky. What? The original Mario Golf? Yes! That makes me happy. I love the original Mario Golf. That's my favorite in the series. How do I get Pebblogoo to? Or oh, there we go. I just have to hit the shield. Oh, watch out for those. Oh, damn, that hurt. Okay, I think I'm gonna get a potion for this, 'cause otherwise this is gonna be way too hard. So I'm gonna die on purpose. If it didn't already look like I was trying to. All right. We will be back. Get ourselves a potion. Get ourselves nice and healed. And why not? We'll heal each other, or heal ourselves, rather. Save our data. Go back to the Haunted Manor. All right, part three. Or phase three, rather. Let's do better this time. We make a great team. I couldn't have defeated that evil specter without you. I'm glad I was finally able to do something useful for you. Doesn't look like she's here. Sigh. I guess I'll keep looking somewhere else. Bye-bye, Mr. Blue Hair. See ya. Trying to do here. Oh, okay. Fortune cookie. This is Sir Hoot's important item, a fortune, a cookie? Well, let's go take it to him, I guess. Hey, Mr. Blue Hair, how'd you summon me back here? I'm not really sure, but while you're here, think you can help me out again? Of course, anything for a friend. Okay. I'm gonna use my teleport rod and get out of this scary, spooky place. Equip the right item here. Alright. We'll return to the main menu. Woo! We made good progress. Not only did we do a lot of backtracking, but we made it through the castle prison. And we also went through Deadwood Graveyard, the falls before that. And then we did this big, huge, pain-in-the-butt dungeon full of puzzles, the Haunted Manor. So that was a lot of fun. Let me see here. Just a reminder for everybody who's watching still that my moderator, one of my moderators, Mr. Gweepster, is celebrating a birthday on Saturday. So he's having a 12-hour stream. Let me shout him out real quick. Mystic Weepster. Then other than that, I don't think there's anything else I have to announce. As usual, you can find me on my usual spots, the Discord, the Super Philip Central Discord, Twitter, Instagram, social media. And yeah, you should play this game, Travis. It's a lot of fun. I mean, I love it immensely. It's probably hard to find physically now, so you might have to go digital, but it's still worth it to me. So let me see who I want to raid tonight. Let's see here. Hi, Ardrick. And yeah, I'm closing in on 4 hours of streaming. Let's see here. You know who I haven't rated before who has rated me is Alistair66, who is playing Dead by Daylight. A very nice, very sweet streamer. Dead by Daylight streamer, mostly now. But he's very sweet. Let me... Oh yeah, the raid messages. So if you're a subscriber, you can use this raid message. And if you're not a subscriber, which again is quite all right, because I have a raid message for you, so fret not. We have a raid message number 2 for non-subscribers. Hey, Earl! Classic me indeed. How are you doing tonight, Earl? How is your ankle? Hopefully the swelling is starting to heal. But yeah, we have our 2 raid messages. So, oh, it's blue. Is it like a darker shade than this shirt? Yeah. Oh, goodness. That's not even a dad joke, but I'm gonna do this.
Splish.
So, yeah, let me start the raid. So if you could do one of those raid messages when we go over. And, of course, if you don't want to hang around for the raid, there's no pressure to do so. So don't feel badly about not joining the raid. But, yeah, Dead by Daylight's coming up next with Alistair66. So, did I do the raid right? Yay, I did. All right, everybody, have yourself a wonderful night, a wonderful rest of your Wednesday, and have a great Thursday. And I'll see everybody Friday for hopefully the finale of Monster Boy and the Cursed Kingdom.